I'm good with that.
I want to keep my hands on the handles.
It's 10:30 in the morning. We're in Cancun, Mexico. We're here for Candace's friend's wedding. The wedding's today, we leave tomorrow. Not a lot of free time to do fun stuff, but I think we're gonna try something, get adventurous this afternoon. Right now Candace is at brunch. I'm supposed to be at brunch. We thought brunch was at 11:30. Brunch is actually at 10 o'clock. We thought it was 9:30. It's actually 10:30. Time change. Gonna go meet her now. That's our little hotel room swimming pool there. It's awesome. It's awesome here. That's what I just called, no one answered.
Yeah.
A big boat.
A big boat. At least 10 people.
Stress urgency.
Do you have anybody else you can recommend? Okay. All right. Thank you.
They're booked.
Like a big boat, like 10 or 15 people. Okay. Yeah. I'd like a yacht.
I got us a yacht.
Okay.
He's calling me right back.
I got us a boat. We're going to go get our things.
Liability.
We're going to get on the boat. Not a lot of time because the wedding's this afternoon.
Everyone was like, oh, we're having a great time. And Casey gets in, and it's hurricane season.
Hurricane Casey just hit
the spot. Is hurricane kid? No, it's Casey.
Selfish. Alright guys, look alive. Let's go. The car's here.
We're on our way to the boat now.
Is everybody okay back here?
We're all good.
Don't know what to expect with this boat. I told them there were 10 of us, there's 12 of us. The guy just kept saying, okay, but I don't think he's spoken. Could be a rowboat, could be like a cruise ship. No idea. This is Eduardo. We got the boat. Everything seems great.
We're good. What does it look like in there?
Look at this bathroom. There's another bedroom.
Honey, there's two bedrooms.
Yay!
We're like 15 minutes.
Thank you. Do they know we have to be back by 2:30?
Look at this guy in his tiny little boat.
Get in.
3:30, we gotta be back.
A little shaky.
It's a little shaky.
You got it?
I think we're coming into port now.
Where's Candace?
Put your
feet in.
Hi, honey.
Where are your glasses?
They're upstairs.
Let me get them?
No. I'm good.
I had a beer in there.
Back at the hotel now. There was an incident on the boat.
Man.
trying to land the drone on a moving boat, and Dan went to catch it, and the drone dipped, and the right into his forearm. So that fun boat adventure kind of ended in turmoil.
Sorry, buddy.
How much time before the wedding starts, Candace?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
See you guys in a bit.
The wedding is in 1 hour. First, a tour of this hotel room. This is the bed. There's a couch. This is the TV. I unplugged it because I don't like to watch TV on vacation or ever.
The mini fridge. Coffee maker.
Desk. Outdoor seating situation. Super long hallway. Closet. Sinks for his and her. Room for doing the unspeakable.
Outdoor dining room table. Cute little bird. Come here, little guy. Come.
Outdoor day bed. Lounge one.
Lounge two.
Shower. Bathtub.
Outdoor shower.
And a private plunge pool. I thought when she said, don't bring shoes, what she meant was, don't bring any shoes because it's like a beach wedding and we're gonna wear like flip-flops or barefoot. These are the only shoes I have.
I see you brought shoes. You look nice.
Thanks.
Dan, the guy whose arm I lacerated earlier today, loan me a pair of shoes. Problem solved. No big deal.
Hi!
Louder.
Hi!
All right, the wedding starts in... start at 6.
Yeah, but I think there's a cocktail hour.
The wedding starts in 4 minutes, or in 4 minutes, cocktail hour starts. Telling me it's a bird that tells your fortune.
Watch and see what happens. I'll show you. I wish I would have known my fortune last night. It would have been like, oh, Casey's gonna take a drone and cut your arm off.
How's it going?
It's good.
Did it bleed through yet?
Well, I had to put this one on because it was bleeding through my white shirt.
I'm sorry.
It's all right. I'm sorry.
What's your name? Candace.
Candace. Juanita. Come on. Pick a fortune for Candace.
Don't freak her out.
You like cameras?
Oh, yeah.
Did you get pictures?
What do you think?
Yeah.
I got a bigger
one. Juanita is Polish.
Yes, I got exactly. Juanita is Polishita.
Courtney, who's the bride, is a wedding planner.
What?
That's why this wedding is so, like, is so ridiculously perfect.
You ask for a size, they're like in baskets, but ask for your...
Right?
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm just like starstruck, you know?
I'm so used to this.
Are you on tour right now? You took the time off to come here for Courtney and John?
Yeah.
This band is ridiculous.
Dang it, girl!
Dinner and speeches are over.
The
wedding's taking a crazy turn right now with fire dancers and what else to expect?
There's like two more locations after this. There's the band.
Going back to my room, which is far, so I'm taking this golf cart. All right, I think that's it. I'm changed. I'm going back down there. I'm gonna dance. I'm gonna leave this camera behind because this is probably the best wedding I've ever been to. And I gotta give it all my focus. Huge congratulations, John and Courtney. Thanks for having us.